A masseur for a Brazilian football club has stunned players by running onto the pitch and blocking two goals. After clearing the ball, he then turned and sprinted towards the dressing rooms, chased by furious Tupi players. But his efforts were enough to keep the game tied at 2-2, sending Aparecê DC through to the semi-finals of Brazil's fourth division. Opponents Tupi are reportedly appealing to get the result overturned.